short game with a mini tour player. So today I'm just going to go through what I do on a practice session if I got an hour before work or whatever. The driving range was closed today, so I'm just going to get a little short game session in. Yeah, it is what it is, but here's some cool little B-roll. All right, we're going to move on over here to the practice area. Grabbing the 60 degree, just trying to get warmed up here, get loose, just hit some pretty stock little shots here, just trying to kind of flight them, maybe with a little bit of spin. Just, get the juices flowing. See some shots. That was pretty good there. I got a little higher one. A little short and left there. Now we're moving on to the bunker, a little short set of bunker shot. Just trying to hit these high, soft, and just having a little bit of trouble with it. They weren't too bad of shots, but the control wasn't totally there. But that's what you practice, right? That one's a little spinner off to the right. Now we're just trying to hit some flighted ones here, and I usually start with a low one, then I'll go to a mid-flight, and then on to the higher one, just a little handsy high one. Love that one, it's my favorite. Now we're gonna go back to the bag for the 56 degree here. We're gonna do about the same thing, just gonna hit, you know, two or three of these. Honestly, I kind of play like a little low spinner when I use a 56, so that's what I'm going for here. Just trying to hit a couple of them and get a little flow going, you know? Just feel it. There we go. Ball struck there. Now we're gonna move on to a little downhill kind of bump and run type of shot with the 56 degree. Yeah, it's a little downwind too, so this one was kind of tough. I kept misjudging it. I hit that one pretty long, and then here, this one pretty good, but it's also gonna be long. They just kept running out more than I was expecting. And we're gonna hop in the bunker with the 56 degree. Trying to hit kind of some long ones here. And this one was pretty good, little first shot dunker in the cup there. And these just persistently got worse. That last one was pretty bad. All right, now we're gonna go back to the bag. We're gonna get the red rooster glove out, and we're gonna get strapped up here. We're gonna hit some longer shots. Whenever I hit longer short game shots, I like to have a glove on. It just, I feel more control. There's nothing really technical to it for me. I just like having a glove on. And we got the 60 degree here. We're gonna hit some little, I wanna hit like some little cutty, spinny shots here over the bunker, short side, just to get comfortable with hitting over a bunker. And I hit all these pretty good, just a little long with a couple of them. But other than that, they're pretty solid. And then I'll finish with a 56 degree here, just trying to hit some low spinners from about 40 yards. And, I was actually kind of struggling with these. I was hitting them long and short and just weird. Like this one was short and left. All right, guys, if you'd like to support me directly, there'll be a link in my bio. And if you did like this video, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Let me know in the comments if you did enjoy this. I really appreciate it. All right, guys, thanks for checking in. I'll see you next time.